Anyone familiar with meteor showers will have probably heard of the Leonids, a meteor shower that occurs every year around November, as the Earth passes through the remnant tail of comet 55P Temple-Tuttle. Typically, there are at best around 100 meteoroids per hour. However, in November of 1833, one of the most spectacular meteor storms of all time occurred, producing almost 100,000 meteoroids per hour for 9 hours over North America. Eyewitnesses to this event said, "The stars showered down so thickly and fast that it looked as though every star in the heavens was falling. When they touched the ground, they burst and drifted away. It was so impressive that people of the time thought the day of judgment had come, and others woke up thinking their house was on fire." While not usually as spectacular, Leonid meteor storms do happen every 33 years. Look out for the next one, expected in 2032. Subscribe for more space videos.